This next song I wrote for my ex-girlfriend.